Well, I'll make some money off that. It won't get us very famous. But, hey, Grimmith's happy. Okay, so you need to go hit the bar. Bam. Go drink away your sorrows. You alright. You good. Let's give you a makeover, though, lady. Let's see here. Spacesuit. Oh, I see. It'll let us know. So apparently the most fashionable thing here is the space slave costume. So we will go with that. Sweet. And some glasses and a necklace and a tunic and a bracelet and a ring. And that's not affecting her fashion at all, but oh my god. Janine Garofalo. I'm gonna automatically do it. I changed my mind. Maybe not. I don't know. Whoops. Let's give her some tats. Yeah! Wait, we need a tramp stamp. She's kinda thick, though. Oh my god. Crazy nails. Okay. Oops, I went over on time. You're hearing this in the next part of the other video thing. Okay. So, I sent Nolok in to get an auto makeover. And they're probably gonna get rid of his badass afro, but whatevs, you know. I'm gonna build a trailer for, Grimmith. A rickety trailer. Build it next to the bar. Wow, perfect fit.
Time for a scary story. A few years ago, my neighbor Ethel went
there you
to
go, Grim. Right next to the bar.
As she looked across the lock for the monster, she saw it. Another frightening tale next week, my friends.
Okay. Oh, that'd be good for now. Where'd Nolok go? Oh, his auto makeover's not quite done yet. Or maybe it is. And he just looks the same. You littering bastard. Okay, Grimmith. Meet your trailer. Yay, he's happy! He's got a god-awful trailer. Let's give him a... give him a street light. There we go, that'll make him happy. A fountain. And a flag. Now he has a flag. We'll give him a sweet ride. Or maybe we won't. Apparently you can't fit a sweet ride on here, but whatever. There we go. What about a badass statue? Huh? Huh? I did not improve it. Whatever. Okay. That'll work. Alright, Nolok, go play some hoops. Or with that ball. You there, go play some hoops. With your crazy fucking tats. And you're just killing time. Your pet. Oh, he's pissed about his salary. He wants to make more money. Alright, how do I do this? Finance. Grimmith. Okay. Alright, now he's making better salary. I need to make these guys happy, so I'm gonna increase their salaries a little bit. Except for Lord Bucketface, he's just gonna get a little one. Everybody else gets better money. Okay. Let's take a look at our lot here. Rigor Mortis, Lionhead, Cream Boat, Maxi Pack, and Old Rope are beating us. Those sons of bitches! Oh, we haven't broken into the top 10 yet. Damn. Zob the what? Where was Zob? Zob the boy alien. Man, that looks like it would have been a good movie. And our studio is bad. It's alright. We're on the rise. We're on the ascent. Some of these movies are... I think this one's ready to go. can't archive it yet, can I? Wow, they're still making money, I guess. Cool, man. I won't argue with that. I like money. Money's awesome. Okay, stress. What's your deal? Your stress is good. Your stress is alright. So this guy needs chills out. Go eat a gumball. That'll chill him out. You're not stressed at all, because you are bad at stuff. We need to have him practice for action. That's comedy. What the fuck? I don't have an action set. Fuck. Battlefield. Action rolls.
Action. I have a telegram from J.L., apparently a gentleman from
the
city.
No, that's a good spot.
Wants us to play
trust me.
Some more music.
Trust me, I'm the guy who owns a lot. J.L. You're just the video game. Who are you going to trust? Ghost Truster. I'm gonna stop doing that. Alright, so the bank raid is about to happen, and we've got an action script on deck that is bad. What about here? We've got a good action script. This one over here, sell this one off. I want to take a look at the casting requirements for this. Okay, Wild West Bank, director, and just one role and no extras. What? I'm confused. Oh, it doesn't need an extra. Okay, so this is an action movie, and you are. I think there's a way. Okay, so that's romance. This is comedy. Damn, I thought that would be action. Alright, well, whatever. We'll have you go and hang out with the Griminator. Let's see here. What are your action and yeah, he's got better action and he hasn't been in a movie recently. So she will be the extra and Grimith. Wait, maybe we can hire a new you there. We need a professional extra. There we go. Now we've got a professional extra. I don't have to keep extra-fying our stars, which is bad for their morale.
Villainous couple Bernice and Claude have been gunned
okay, how you
down
doing, Grim?
Good.
Awesome.
They didn't have a
he's doing much better.
If it had been
and how about
speed,
you?
They'd have gotten away. No
you
problem.
Are still stressed out. You get to go to the bar. Drink away your sorrows. I don't give a damn. Alright, so we got a romance on deck, and what's going to be in the news there? Comedy. Okay. Writers, get writing. To be fair, in this game, whether intentional or not, they're all comedies. Okay. Life is for living. Total grossed, $113,000. Hell yeah! That'll do. Alright, Grimith. You guys keep doing that. Well, no lock chills it off in the bar. Wait. Where's my new set? Ah, Wild West Jail. Actually. Alright, he's gonna work on that. Actually, you know what? He's got pretty good action skill. I think I'm gonna use him. Well, it's not good, obviously. It's horrible, but he's got about the same as Nolok. This will give Nolok more chance to relax and rest, and they won't get over-fatigued in the media for being in too many fucking roles at the same time. So, okay, get your ass out of the bar. Don't talk to Grimith. And you there. You practice your romancifying. I'm tempted to have her practice a little bit of comedy. But no. I'm not going to. And as soon as he's done, where'd he go? You done? Okay. Get there. And we need our director. He's happy about something. Get your ass directing. Minus star experience? What? Oh, he doesn't have a lot of action experience. Well, he will soon. Okay, they're rehearsing that one. That's good. And next time, we will do more.